Big Steph fan.
4-point lead. Oh, nice show and go move by Samuel. Sprays it out to the corner. And that one falls.
I'd say probably a C. Overall, I thought, you know, just playing with these guys and being here in year two, it's been fun, but kind of playing a different role. These.
Roswell got blocked. Here's Whitmore. He's lethal on the break. Nice finish by the Rockets. They run the 3-on-1. Samuels with the dribble handoff. Here's Whitmore. Got his feet set. Tell you what, that jumper looked pretty smooth.
He's got a solid base and a rhythm as he does here. He has the ability to stretch the floor and knock down that shot.
With 7 on the shot clock, pulls the 3 and left it short. Days, one more. Whitmore, tomahawks at home.
Hey, I didn't say Raleigh Massimino.
That's fair enough. Fair enough.
Love for Mass.
Love me some Mass. Whitmore.
The Joel Embiid and Nikola Jokic. And this is not an affront to anyone on the basketball court right now, but nobody out here fits that profile.
Right. Here's Hudgens out top. Got a mismatch. Whitmore drives the catch and slams it home. We've seen brazen courage.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Or you're just crazy if you do that, right? You step in front. Hinton knocks down the 3.
They lose him on the wing. Feet square, body square.
Nice fake. Clark open for 3. And Whitmore with the board, out and running. Nice bounce pass. The dime on target to Hinton.
Nate Hinton has done that this afternoon.
Getting in the right headspace. George?
Yeah, Nate Hinton has had a cup of coffee in the NBA. Wow, what a great circus shot there.
Micah Potter out of Ohio State. He's got 6. Hinton hopping through paint.
What do you make about where the Atlanta Hawks stand and what they did during the offseason, recently signing DeJounte Murray to an extension, amongst other things?
Outside of just the shooting.
Whitmore downhill hard. Oh man, he put Potter in the weight room there. Here's Hudgens. That spread 5 look again. Samuel set a screen. There's a 3 and it's wet. Hudgens out front. Rejects the screen. Got into the paint. Sprays it out. Whitmore 3. Butter. Him Rod, because he is on a wave right now.
Gotta rep your Kings family. Yes. I understand.
Yep. Yep.
Hudgens whips it to the corner. Here's a 3. This one finds nothing but net. He's up to 16, and this one's pretty much done. Except for the late game step through.